Right, so this is how you check the proximal contacts between teeth. I do this with the help of articulating foil. What I have is Arti-fol. This is from Bausch and it is 12 microns in thickness. It has color coating only on one side and the other side is metallic, so it gives me a static position. What we do is we place this on the proximal surface with the color-coated side towards the crown, place the crown onto the cast, and gently just try to pull through. See, as you pull through, it leaves a small mark on the proximal surface exactly where the contact between the teeth is. Now, this is exactly where I want my proximal contact to be. Now, imagine if I had a tight contact and I wanted to know where is the contact tight and what surface that needs to be worked on. I will most definitely look at doing this with the 12 micron film. Now, doing it here is very easy because I can control the position and the seating of this. When I'm doing this with the foil in the mouth, it gets a lot more difficult, and that is why from Bausch you have these approximating forceps. These can be used intraorally and these stand on the proximal surfaces. So just say, for example, this is your patient. You hold it in this position that's towards the distal of the tooth that you wish to check the proximal contact for, and simply place the crown, and instead of moving towards the side in this situation, you will pull in a downward direction. When you do that, the color-coated side will leave a mark where the proximal portion of your tooth contacts the adjacent natural tooth.